All right, so in Quizizz, when you're about to assign it, there's different settings you can turn on and off. Right now, I just want to focus on this part because this to me is a key component of what makes Quizizz so amazing, is it is not a focus on speed and winning. It is a focus on mastery, and you really, really want your students to understand the material. And there's three specific ways that we do that. And so let me start here. I'm going to save this one for last because this is my favorite. But the redemption question is just what it sounds like. So what that means is that after your students have gone through it, if they got a couple questions wrong, they have the option to redo those questions and get them right and count it towards their score. So of course they learn the material, feel better about themselves, and they see their growth. There's this extra life. So we have match and reorder questions, which are like, you can match and reorder, and sometimes you might get one of them wrong. So it's an extra life. It says like, you know, go ahead, try again. We want you to get it right. And this is my favorite. Okay, so this means if you have, let's just say 50 questions, you have a big old quiz for a review. And what happens is you say, all right, I don't want to send them 50 questions. What I want to do is just send them 10, right? 10 questions. Every student gets a different 10 questions from that 50. And they do that 10 questions, those 10 questions. And what happens after that is the students then get a new set. They say, oh, I'm going to play again. They get a new set of 10 questions. And the ones they got right will not be there. It'll be a new mix of new questions and the ones they got wrong. So the whole idea is every time they play time after time again, it mixes in new questions and ones they got wrong. So little by little by little, as they play, they truly master the content. It is a phenomenal, phenomenal feature of Quizizz.